tear apart on the campus of James Madison University in Harrisonburg, Virginia. It is senior day here.
Hey, you know, it's a really emotional day. You know, you watch three classes go before you, and you don't really think it's ever going to come, and then it comes, and it's super emotional. You know, you go through all the memories here over 4 years, and it's nice to end right before the CAA tournament.
NCAA Women's Lacrosse. It's the regular season finale for the ninth ranked Dukes of James Madison playing host to their rivals from the Old Dominion, that being the Tribe of William and Mary. Here it has to get in and makes it a 3-1 JMU lead. Here's the left-handed shot and the same for Hotfire. Upper 90 to the right. Feeded into McDaniel, who takes. On the right panel, put in by Fox. Durkin put it home for the Duke. Got the score. The Duke, they run the table in the Colonial Athletic Association. Going to 6-0, JMU wins outright the CAA title.